what those final spots are going to look like. Are you ready to take a look?
Yeah, that last game really decided a lot. And here it is. It's Tetra Eclipse and Rouette DW and Blue Tea in that last game. We saw them come through, both of them. I think that was the last 2v2 there. They both were in there and they're both going through.
The second to last 2v2, Rouette did get cleaned up. Tetra was the one who put that RPG down, but got cleaned up. And then Ronaldo and Ziff snuck into that third spot. 15 elimination and the victory out in that stacked lobby. Congratulations to all three of those. Nut and 2xe just getting edged out. You